Lawrence, and he was talking about a friend of his that chose to remain anonymous, but he was like this like crazy psychedelic guy who every time he did mushrooms, his goal was to try to tolerate more. And he would go to like 10 grams and have these like, what you do is you literally completely dissolve. You cease to exist and you make contact with whatever the fuck it is that you're making contact. It seems like, at first it seems like another life form. It seems like some sort of a thing that's communicating with you. And then somewhere along the line, it becomes like another world.
And slowly the world we're living in is getting smaller, and all we say is, please, at least leave us alone in our living rooms. Let me have my toaster and my TV and my steel-belted radios, and I won't say anything. Just leave us alone. Well, I'm not going to leave you alone. I want you to get mad.
I want you to get mad. You're so fucking dead!
Target acquired. woman. You're not a woman.
There's nothing better than that, you know what I'm saying? Being lost in the music, you know what I'm saying? Being at one with just the moment.
bad, bad girl, girl, girl.
are making people think something's wrong with you.
Thank you. for one night.
Hero stuff for one night.
Stuff for one night.
Stuff for one night.
Stuff for one night.
Fucking.